Word of advice, give yourself a pat on the back and move on. If you do release that article, it won't just destroy the football program. It'll also screw up Jordan and Spencer's careers. And I know you don't want that to happen.